priests of the Blood Temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the Great One. The Hellwalker sought prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus.
Thank you. Thank you.